John, can I speak with you? What you did in King's Landing, what you said, you could have lied to Cersei about bending the knee to Daenerys. You risked everything to tell an enemy the truth.
We went down there to make peace. And it seems to me we need to be honest with each other if we're going to fight together.
You've always known what was right. Even when we were all young and stupid, you always knew. Every step you take, it's always the right step.
It's not. It may seem that way from the outside, but I promise you, it's not true. I've done plenty of things that I regret.
Not compared to me, you haven't.
No. Not compared to you.
Always wanted to do the right thing. Be the right kind of person. But never knew what that meant.
It always seemed like that. Like there was an impossible choice I had to make. Stark or Greyjoy.
Our father was more of a father to you than yours ever was.
He was.
And you betrayed him. Betrayed his memory.
I did.
But you never lost him. He's a part of you. Just like he's a part of me.
For the things I've done.
It's not my place to forgive you for all of it. But what I can forgive, I do. You don't need to choose. You're a Greyjoy. And you're a Stark.
When I was Ramsay's prisoner, Yara tried to save me. She's the only one who tried to save me. She needs me now.
So why are you still talking to me?